I had a resident that loved to be outside. All year long, she'd walk and get her miles in, and when she came to Brookcrest, she needed support with that. Somebody just to be there to help correct her balance or keep her feeling safe. And she would look for me. She would just come in and knock on my door, and I would turn around and say, "You're ready to go?" And she would say, "Yep." And we'd go out for our walk together, and sometimes she would talk or tell me a story, and other times we would just enjoy, you know, the flowers in the air, and we didn't have to say anything. And those don't seem like extraordinary stories or situations, but those are special relationships that I had with my residents, and some of those things that we did that I'll never forget, that were important to me at that time and were important to them. It's not just our place of work, it's part of our lives. And when people truly feel that, you don't have to force the effort. It's just there.